Nityanandam, welcome back to my channel. I have been away 4 months now, and I decided to come back because I'm back in Bidadi. And today there is a topic I wanted to talk about. It is conspiracy with medication. So I have a son which is 14 years old, and I came for Sadashivoham, which is a spiritual retreat of 21 days with Paramahamsa Nityananda last December, which was the most blasting spiritual retreat. But I just landed here after my son being put into a psychiatric hospital against my will. And I come back with the topic now because I had to dig in to see what is going on. And thanks to this 21 days spiritual retreat, I was able to get out of this nightmare, because he, against my will, and it is in Switzerland, he has been put into this psychiatric hospital for, it was supposed to be also a retreat of 21 days. But he went there 11 days, and I was helped actually by the cosmic energy to get him out. But since that time, he's under medication, and they took my mom's right away. And at that time, I asked the question to Paramahamsa Nityananda, which is my master, what should I do and what is going on with this conspiracy? And he told me, you know, in India, there is no such things. Come in India with your son. And I was like, in January, not at all ready to live in India, because I love the food in my country. I love the landscape. And finally, so I came back and saw my son, and I underwent through difficult times, because he's taking neuroleptics, and I could not have access to him anymore, because it is blocking his brain within the, I think it's a it's a gland inside. I'm sorry, I don't get the name in English, but when I was seeing him and coming back from this very high retreat frequency, I could not be with him, because I was getting very dull after seeing him. And I stayed 4 months trying to visit the doctors to make this reduce, and it only went worse. So finally, I got Paramahamsa Nityananda, who called us to work as volunteer in his ashram to spread his mission. And I said yes, and I jumped into it and decided to become an Adinavasi, we call it here, a volunteer who is participating in his mission. But finally, I do it for myself to raise my consciousness. And he just gave us 21 retreat for us, where we are manifesting powers, and now I'm able to do remote vision as well as body scanning. And so I just wanted to tell you guys I'm back, and I will be happy. I will come back about the medical conspiracy, which Paramahamsa is taking. It's a big conspiracy actually. And let us see us in a further video, and I will give some more details about the 21 days, but you already find it in other video. So Nityanandam, thank you for tuning in, and if you want any manifesting power session from me, I'm available for you. Just leave me a comment. Nityanandam.